Hi, I'm Lauren, and today I'm going to try to guess these song titles in Dutch. I'm gonna bake a cake and eat the whole damn thing. Tastes way better when I don't... Koningin?
That's good! Koningin!
Koningin. Oh, it's one of my own songs? Cake?
No.
Ah, oh, shoot.
You could put a crown on your head.
Oh, queen!
Yes!
Oh, how do you say that? Oh, it's in my blood.
Yeah, and how do you say it in Dutch? Try.
In, is it mean?
Mine.
Mine?
Bloed.
Bloed.
Yeah, in mijn bloed.
Tart?
Yeah, tart. You can eat it. And and it's mostly eaten on birthday parties.
Oh, cake!
Yes!
Okay. Break my heart?
Yes. And how do you say it in Dutch?
Break mijn heart.
Yeah.
Ver? Is that how you say ver work?
Vuurwerk.
Firework.
Yes, Katy Perry.
Would it be opties or opties?
Opties. What could it be?
Option?
Good.
I have no idea how to say that. Slecht jongen?
Slechte jongen. You're quite close. Een slechte guy.
Oh, a bad guy.
Yes, Billie Eilish.
Luister. Luister.
It could work. Luister could work as a dialect in Holland. Yeah, luister. And the R becomes an N.
Listen.
Yeah.
Het kan mij niet schelen. Okay. All right.
I'm gonna give you one hint right away. It's a song. It's a collaboration from a guy who got famous through YouTube. And the guy who we all know because of his red hair.
Got fame, Ed Sheeran?
Yes.
And Justin Bieber. It's I know the song. Hold on. When I'm with my baby, yeah. Oh, then I disappear. Cause I don't care.
Yes.
Is that what it's
called? Yeah, I don't care.
Kan. Het? Niet down?
Doen.
Doen.
Kan het niet doen.
It's so weird because like your O's are used in English. Okay. I feel like, is the last word down?
No.
Oh,
let's do.
Can.
So cannot, can't.
Oh, can't do it?
Yes, can do it.
Problem?
No. It is problem, but it's another word for problems. This, yeah, how do you say this in Dutch? Let's start with that.
Problemen?
Okay, so like you said, problems is kind of good, but it's another song, and it's another word for problems.
Issue?
Yeah, issues.
Okay.
Julia Michaels, good one. Your eyes. Yeah.
Waarheid.
Close.
Waarheid.
If it's if somebody is not lying to you, he or she is speaking the
truth.
Yes.
Okay. Truth hurts.
Yes.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I had a lot of fun. I think I did decent, better than I thought I was gonna do. But make sure you stream my new single, Cake. It's out right now.